guys, welcome back to another video. So in this video, I'm just gonna talk about what I'm gonna be working on next, which is gonna be the steel speeder. As you can see, I have 5 4 stars here. I pretty much gave up on dragon speeder because I messed that up, but it's fine. So I'm gonna be moving on to steel speeder. Obviously, I don't have enough 4 stars to create a 7 star. So what I'm gonna be doing actually is, I'll use 2 4 stars and evolve them to make a 5 star. And then the other 3 4 stars, I'll evolve them to 5 star with green crystals. So I am working on I'm grinding some green crystals. I need 900 because to evolve on 4 star needs 300. So, I'm gonna buy this once. You see the trade? I'm gonna buy 300 once, so that I get 695, and then the other 205 I'm just gonna earn from enhancing 5 stars. As you can see, I already have some that are ready here, and I will have enough to evolve him. So that's all. I just wanted to tell what I'm gonna be working on. I'll definitely make a showcase on him on the steel speeder. He's very good. His skills are strong, he has heal, bomb drop, but the main reason I actually want him is because for siege, my score was low this week, 188 million. Yeah. So yeah, I guess that's all. I'm just telling you guys that I'm gonna be working on the steel speeder. He can be used in gunner too, because he has heal and bomb drop, which can be used in spiral. Bomb drop is actually useful, but once you get to the higher levels, I don't think so, honestly. So I guess that's it. I would recommend this unit to use. Any speeder is good. If you go down here, gunner unit, steel speeder, dragon, and military, I would definitely say steel is the best because he has the best skills, heal and bomb drop. Dragon is the most useless, military as pig at least, but I'll recommend steel definitely. So in the end, in the long run, what I want my team to be is 4 ninjas. Currently I have 3, I mean gunner ninjas, not sword ninja. I want 4 gunner ninjas and 3 speeders. Either that or 5 ninjas and 2 speeders, either way. But for now, it's gonna be the steel speeder. Eventually I will do the dragon speeder, but this will need more green crystals, unless I get more shards somehow. So if you see all these 6 stars here, they're basically for food. I can upgrade special skill or giant with 3 of them. I need 6 stars for 1 upgrade, which I'm saving up. I just combine these 5 stars, that's how I get them. And yeah, that's all for this video. Oh yeah, let's just do this for fun, because if you evolve with the skill, it actually keeps a special skill. Will it success? Okay, no. That is all for today. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.